Have you ever wondered what's inside your water heater? Probably not, but today we're gonna find out. This guy was in service for almost 20 years before he gave out. Good job, little buddy. But first, an unboxing. Okay, now that we got our tools, it's time to put on our safety equipment. And now let's get this bad boy opened up. Get a mark where we intend to cut. This would be the tube that brings in cold supply. These would be the elements to heat up the water. And all of this junk in here is sediment, calcium, magnesium, all the junk that comes into your water kills your tank over time. This is what's left of the anode rod. Look at that, it's not even attached anymore. Just fell to the bottom. Okay, there we go. I cut open a water heater so you don't have to. And now you know what's inside your water heater. And I promise you, this is not an advertisement for Milwaukee.